What's up, everybody? This is ShadeGrey, your undead host with the most, your master of madness, your shogun of shadows, and this is right after I did that amazing Boltergeist run. Now, some of you may be pissed off about what I'm about to say next. Due to all the legislative bullshit that's going on in my country at the moment, God, I just want to walk up to every congressman in the world and just... Oh, by the way, this dude's important later. Anyway, I thump you! We're headed to the bedroom. I'll continue talking once we get inside the bedroom. I also thump you. Now! The enemy base has been spotted. I'm not surprised. Wait, why does Rosalini have a, enemy base in her bedroom? Bowser? Why do you need Peach? And anyway, the first galaxy we will be going to is the one over there that you can clearly see. Yes, the Gusty. Can't open that one. Gusty Garden. That's it. So, yes, well, entering this star, because I fucked around for a bit, due to all the legislative bullcrap that's going on, SOPA, ACTA, PIPA, OPEN, and whatever the hell next the movie, TV, and producing industry, fuck you guys, whatever bill is going through that they're trying to push, everything will be put on hold as of right now. Now, there are two reasons for doing this. A, the one I just mentioned, and B, I actually have a decent way of doing things now. I've thought about it, and I like how I've thought about it, and I will explain that in the next playthrough. Oh, yes, the next playthrough is the only thing that will be going up for about the next month or so. I know a lot of you... like Mario Galaxy. What am I talking about? I have 10 views on the last part. It's been up for 2 weeks. But, whatever. So, yeah, this is me trying to remember what the hell these star things mean. Oh, God! But I think I blow through this galaxy in this part. I may have one other, but note, this and the next three parts of the next Let's Play that I'm doing. By the way, you guys have probably never heard of this game. There will be an announcement video to go up with it to pretty much say exactly what I'm doing here. Why do I bother doing this? Nobody watches. But, yeah, there will be an announcement video. Sorry, needed a drink. Going up with this, telling you exactly what the next Let's Play I'm doing is. It's a great game. I'm really mad. It really saddens me that a great game like that has, like, no publicity ever, and it's just a cult classic. Because it's just so good. But I should not be talking about that when I'm Let's Playing Mario Galaxy. Except nothing's really happening! I'm just going through Gusty Garden, and anybody who's played this game is in love with this level. With the exception of myself, because I don't follow the... Oh, what the hell? No! So, yeah, this video is going up on the 27th, well, being recorded on the 27th, it'll be uploaded. Started the upload on the 27th. And I just died due to that thing. Oh, now I'm pissed. But as I was saying, the upload will start on the 27th. It'll get done whenever the hell it wants to get done. I can't commit suicide. Dome, I absolutely do. Now, don't get me wrong, it's got some of the best galaxies in it. Gusty Garden, Freezing Burn, Dusty Desert. All of those great galaxies, but the stars are just painful. And honestly, I just want this game to be over. I've been doing this for... This Let's Play's been going on for like a year now. By the way, if you backflip into these, you actually get a little bit more height. Did not know that until this playthrough. Useful little tip for anybody who's trying to get the extra star. I'm trying really hard not to sing the new Miracle of Sound song. Yeah, I watched The Escapist, and I love Miracle of Sound. Oh my god, do I love Miracle of Sound. But, anyway. So, yeah. We've seen all this before, I just did it all. Though, admittedly, this is a much better run. This last giant piranha plant. Don't know what's so special about it. Yeah, see, if I'm trying to play seriously, I can play pretty well. It's just that I don't like playing seriously. I'd rather play casually. The only time I really want to play seriously is when I've gotten my ass handed to me several times by a computer, and I just go, really? I'm better than this. Or I just want to show off for the sake of showing off, a la Bouldergeist. Ah, no, I will never stop mentioning that. I kid, of course. This will probably be the only part that gets brought up in. Think you can catch me? Oh my god, it's one of these stars? Really? Ah, fuck. Well, I really shouldn't swear at any game. But, yeah, it's one of these. Catch the rabbit, get the star, and the rabbit's annoyingly faster than you are. You could probably long jump to get away. Woo, star bets! And life! Life! And there I go, almost singing. Alright, I think I catch it around the... Here we go. Do I thwomp it? Please say I thwomp it. Nope, I don't thwomp it. I just want the star and I want to get out of here. Freaking rabbits! I'm not Rayman! I don't want to deal with this crap! Star number 42. Two more stars and the end of the video gets here. Oh, and we've opened up the fifth galaxy. Awesome. But we're still going to Gusty Garden. Trying to think. What is this star? Doing tricks. Oh, this is the boss. If I remember correctly, it's this star that has the extra one in it. We'll be getting the extra one in the next video, I think. Because I could not remember during the time I was recording this where the heck that star was. But yeah, you you smash all this stuff down here, and it'll either spawn enemies a la the Goombas, or it'll get you a ton of star bits. Either way, you can get a ton of star bits. Ow! Right, I'm trying to kill myself. I missed it again. Oh well, time to die. Whee! What? What, that I didn't expect. Actually, I think it is this star. I could be wrong. In fact, I think I am. I know it's the one with the chain jumps, but I don't remember which star that is. Crap, I am not gonna make it. I am not gonna make it. I am not gonna make it. Hey, I made it. Alright, there's a mole around here somewhere, and all we gotta do is... Hey! Nobody makes me look like an idiot on camera! My dog is just wondering what the heck I'm doing talking into a microphone while looking at my computer. I really should get that video. Dog up. I just haven't had the heart to actually do it, but whatever. Yeah, it's pretty easy. I mean, the moles don't put up much of a fight. In fact, the boss here is probably the easiest in the game if you know how to work with him. To the launch star. If you slam on those bricks there, you can get some extra star bits. I'm hissing again, aren't I? And 1 second. Frame. Rate drops suck. You don't even want to know. I don't even know what happened. It just dropped frames, and then it wouldn't start again. Whatever. So for this part of this star, you essentially beat down the apples, and the worm comes out. Amazing concept, I know. That is a lot of worm in one apple. Wait, how does this thing... Does this thing need air? Well, I guess technically there's enough air out here to let Mario survive, but whatever, I guess. I do think it's possible to get to that launch star without using the worm. But you have to have the worm to get all the way up here, so you might as well. This is also another good star bit grinding spot. However, I have lost my knack for hitting the little red jelly area in the rocks. Or I could be thinking of an entirely different time. You can also get star bits from the frickin' bugs if you want to chase them, but personally, I'd rather just get to the boss already. And of course, there's a planet in between me and my boss monster. This is probably the biggest dick move I think I've ever seen in a video game. Oh, here's your extra 3 hits in the middle of something that will kill you. But whatever. This is Molezilla. I don't know what the correct name of the boss is. I didn't pay attention to the star. So that was one hit. Now he's pissed off. Of course he is. I can never have a boss that's friendly, can I? Almost missed that opportunity. And now he's raging at us. Oh, joy. However, I find this to be the easiest phase. You knock him back when he shows up, and you knock him again, and then you don't hit him at all because you're playing like crap. Heh. Okay, let's try this again. When he's up, ground pound. He flies backwards. Then he rages out. You can ground pound again. Then you can walk up behind him, spin, and the Mole King's out. And star for Mario, because it is always stars. With the exception of shine sprites, in which case it's always star fakes. And yeah, I'll save the game. I didn't edit it out in this part just because I was kind of feeling lazy. But back to Gusty Garden for the third star that we can see on there. And this is the one with the extra star in it. Why do I say that? Because we've eliminated all the other ones and yeah, pretty much. Oh no. Yes, welcome to the galaxy. That thing right there, I have never been able to catch it without a second player. I don't think I'm gonna make this. In fact, I know I'm not, and crap. Ow! Get back here! And up the vine we go, and crap! Yes, if you get that last coin that I missed, you get a rainbow star, and that will allow you to destroy the golden chain chomp up there, but you will actually see me do it in the next couple of videos. And off we go! Alright, this section, pretty easy. All you gotta do is collect the, star things. Oh, thank you, 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 thank you! There is a way to collect that one by jumping, but I apparently fail at it. I should have known that would happen. Is that thing casting a shadow through the platform? How does that even begin to... Oh no, it's the, duh. And the last piece is right down here. Ta-da! And launch, and we will be getting to this part next time, because my frames are dying again. Later!